Well, your daughter didn't waste any time. She's let their boy kiss and maul her very first night here.
Where were they?
Down below me in the garden.
If they had anything to hide, do you think they'd do it right under your window?
Are you defending her cheap behavior?
Cheap? A girl kissing a boy in the moonlight? You know Molly's as decent as this boy seems to be.
No decent girl lets a boy kiss and maul her the very first night they meet. I suppose it's your Swedish blood in her. I've read about how the Swedes bathe together and have trial marriages and free love. I've read all about that. Anything goes.
So now you hate the Swedes. How many outlets for your hate do you have, Helen? We haven't been able to find a new house because of your multiplicity of them. We can't buy near a school because you hate kids. They make noise. And there can't be any Jews or Catholics in the block either. And oh yes, it can't be anywhere near the Polish or Italian sections. And of course, Negroes have to be avoided at all costs. Now let's see. No Jews, no Catholics, no Italians, no Poles, no children, no Negroes. Do I have the list right so far? And now you've added Swedes. And oh yes, you won't use a Chinese laundry because you distrust Orientals. And you think the British are snobbish, the Russians fearful, the French immoral, the Germans brutal, and all Latin Americans lazy. What's your plan? To cut humanity out? Are you anti-people and anti-life? Must you suffocate every natural instinct in our daughter, too? Must you label young lovemaking as cheap and wanton and indecent? Must you persist in making sex itself a filthy word?